this for you. I don't need helping hands. My mama kept me spoiled. Now what boy is the man? I love you, mama. Look, I don't need your handouts. Don't come here with demands. See, I'm a grown fucking man. I'm a grown fucking man. Yo, I'ma do this for you. I don't need helping hands. My mama kept me spoiled. Now what boy is the man? I love you, mama. Look, I don't need your handouts. Don't come here with demands. See, I'm a grown fucking man. I'm a grown fucking man. Look, walk across the fine line between my heart and my mind. I read up on the scripts, but it's hard for me to find time. Looking at your pictures, you think, why the fuck you on mine? I know some niggas that'll cut you in. They don't fuck with Adon. So where your swords at? I'm aiming for a Corvette, but fuck it, I got dropped till a nigga can't afford that. She gorgeous, the weed we carry with is so potent. Mars in the ride and this nigga not smoking. This nigga not joking.
Nah, I'm not smoking, nigga.
And my, we on the coast and we feeling so important. And they heard of your boy from my city up to Poland. Give us a few more months, Melbourne City will be stolen. No jokes, I only lose my mind when I'm provoked. Even then, shit is like my soul spoke. All I hear is, oh no, no joke. Oh, so ridiculous. I couldn't fuck it even if I put my dick in this. I couldn't lose it even if I would resist the rest. With a list of shit in my bag, running, contemplating discipline like,
I'ma do this for you. I don't need helping hands. My mama kept me spoiled. Now what boy is the man? I love you, mama. Look, I don't need your handouts. Don't come here with demands. See, I'm a grown fucking man. I'm a grown fucking man. Yo, I'ma do this for you. I don't need helping hands. My mama kept me spoiled. Now what boy is the man? I love you, mama. Look, I don't need your handouts. Don't come here with demands. See, I'm a grown fucking man. I'm a grown fucking man.
Yo, this shit ain't the fucking intro, but this is the pre-fucking intro. You know what I'm saying? We got me up next. That was just Poncho and me. I don't know. It's that fucking EP shit. My friend Fetz has the ball rolling for the next shit, so I want you guys to listen carefully and fucking enjoy this shit. ID over everything.